Hello, you lovely creatives out there. Thank you so much for joining my channel today. I'm Ashley from Ash Right Slots, and I'm going to go over my results for this week's Camp NaNoWriMo run. This week has actually been a very good week for me, and was usually a start off really bad when I do any of these Camp Nano or NaNoWriMo. So I'm pretty happy, and I hope I'm not jinxing it for next week. But for my total words for the week, I got 10,234 words, which is way over my initial count. So yeah. Now, I haven't been doing any editing or anything like that. The only thing I do is really work with Dragon Naturally Speaking and any corrections. It's not doing such a bad job to where I can't tell what it is trying to type versus what I was actually saying. So I can put it down for a little bit and come back to it and still figure out what I was saying. Because, you know, after you talk for a while, you don't remember. But this way, I'm able to keep on practicing and keep on updating it and getting it better and better. Initially, my word count goal was 25,000 words. And I know in videos I've been going back and forth between 25 and 30. But now it's really at 30,000 words because I have been sort of overshooting that 25,000 words option. In which I was trying to take into the account that I was scheduling certain days off. I'm pretty excited about getting a nice little chunk done of the story. Maybe I will be able to push it up even further than 30,000 words for the month, but I don't want to jinx myself since I do know my way. That's usually a bad week somewhere in there. And if it's not the first week, I don't know when it's going to be. So I'm going to really try not to have a bad week, but we'll see. I did throughout the week make some smaller fun rewards, which included things like playing Asphalt 9 with my nephew, some good old wholesome racing games.
Over there crying. You was over there throwing controllers.
You was over there throwing up.
That's what I was doing?
Yeah.
Whatever.
I'm
Let's see. Let's see what you got, boy.
what did you say, Tosh?
We're talking about her hairline.
Wow. Why are we talking about my hairline during a game that we're racing? Oh, what?
Right.
You know what? You know what? What you can do to get in front? Play the game better.
Oh.
Oh, dang it. Oh, no.
Stop.
You got it. You gonna get it. You
want
that
one?
You ready to do it again?
Let me try again.
Let's do another one.
Let's do a different level?
Yeah.
I'll do number four.
We also made banana pudding for my mom, in which it was supposed to be a writing weekend, but I will say that I only got 25 words on Saturday. So, and I did that, even though I did schedule it as a rest day to be a day that can be used for my 7-day streak, because I wanted the 7-day streak. So 25 words counts, because I mean, one word count, but pretty much everything else was staying at home. Thank you so much for joining me on this little vlog entry. This should be a shorter video, I hope, with all the stuff I've been inserting. But hey, what can you do if it isn't? But I hope you enjoyed it, and I will be updating again on the 15th with my next writing vlog. And I will also go over any other things I come across in writing.